Hi, my name is Frank Prince from the Prince Gallery in Logan, Utah. And the Cache County School District has a wonderful Minerva Tykert painting that they've asked me to restore for them. So I brought in my good friend and world-renowned art conservator Scott Haskins from Santa Barbara, California. And this isn't our first rodeo.
We've already worked on lots of other paintings together, so we enjoy this relationship.
Yeah, we've done over 30 paintings together, and anyway, on this particular one, I'll be working on removing it from the stretcher bars and out of the frame, and then I will modify the stretcher bars so that it will be more conservation-minded, so it doesn't touch the actual painting. And then I'll send it to California with Scott, and Scott will do the restoration. He'll fill in the cracks, and I'll have him tell a little more of what he's going to do for that. And then in the end, we'll return it back to Cache County School District in wonderful condition, looking brand new. So, Scott?
Well, the painting is in good condition. It's a wonderful, wonderful painting by Minerva Tykert. It was painted in 1935. The painting is going to be preserved. We're going to do what we have to do to make sure that it doesn't flake in the future. Then we're also going to line it to give it strength to hold down cracks so that it looks its best. We're going to clean it and put new varnish on it. So it is really going to, well, as one of my art dealers says, sing soprano when we're finished with it. But we're very anxious to make this painting last for generations into the future and be a first quality job.
Looking forward to working on it.
Thanks for working with me on this. This is going to be great.
Thank you.